Welcome to my channel. Today my topic is control chart. One of the major topic comes under statistical quality control. So let us discuss what is control chart. Control chart is a tool of production management. Control chart is a tool of production management. And in other words, it is a statistical devices. Statistical device. So what is the purpose of control chart? The control chart is used to study and control the respective process. Study and control the respective process is the main objective of preparing control chart. Control chart is the we already discussed the what is the process control, and process control is achieved through control chart. Process control is achieved with the help of control chart. Control and maintain the statistical quality level is called what? Process control. So under control chart, and it is a graphical method of the studying and controlling the respective process. So let us draw a diagram. This is what is known as the control chart. Here there is a three horizontal line is there. One is center line, upper control line, lower control line. So when we plot the point in this control chart, and then if we get the point with the or the point falls in between the upper control limit and the lower control limit, then it is a state of statistical control, or the variation is attributable and attributable to chance only. And there is no specific or special causes that can be pointed out. But if the point is the out of the limit, then it means or it is the indication of the assignable causes, or it is the out of control, or it is the out of control. That means there is a it should be possible to locate the specific cause for variations. So control chart is the technique, or statistical devices or statistical technique or graphical method of studying the process control. So this is what about control chart. Subscribe for more classes. Thank you.